The Ministry of Health, Wellness and Elderly Affairs recently handed over a renal dialysis equipment to the Millennium Heights Medical Complex, which is expected to aid in improving the quality of care services to renal patients. Acting Director of Administration at the Millennium Heights Medical Complex, Jennifer Forrester, thanked the ministry for their unwavering support and investment in healthcare in St. Lucia.
Your gesture here today, in the form of a gift of renal dialysis equipment, will impact the lives of a significant number of our patients. We consider it an extremely valuable and meaningful contribution in support of the delivery of care to our renal patients who present for service at the facility daily. This urgently required equipment will be put to use in very short order. In fact, as soon as in the next few days, with the support of our technical team who will undertake installation and our clinical team who will be utilizing the equipment.
Minister for Health, the Honorable Moses Jabatis, says he's very pleased to work together with the hospital to address the challenges faced on a daily basis and to improve the delivery of healthcare to patients.
Well, I'm very pleased that the donation of this renal unit with 8 chairs will help to augment the dialysis, the service for people who are being dialyzed here at the OKEU. It is going to assist with filtration and with some other services. So I'm very happy that the medical professionals will get an additional tool to help us with our situation here.
Consultant nephrologist at the Millennium Heights Medical Complex, Dr. Murray Clark, expressed appreciation for the donation, which will make a huge difference in the services provided to renal patients.
What has been happening really over the past few months is that water treatment has been problematic, and this is why this equipment is particularly necessary. You can't dialyze patients without water. Water literally is life, we all know that. And as it pertains to dialysis, without water nothing happens. And of course, because of the technicalities of dialysis, this water has to be purified. And this is what this allows us to do. This makes a huge difference. It's going to make a huge difference in how we've been operating, take some stress off our very hardworking nursing staff, and of course allow our patients to have the full 4-hour sessions that ideally they should have, that in a sense we've had to cut back a little bit on some patients because of equipment which wasn't functioning as it should.
The renal dialysis equipment will be used to progressively purify water at each step and to ensure dialysis treatment is effective. Reporting from the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Health, Wellness and Elderly Affairs, I am Colonel Neptune.